Hola, hola guys, and today I'm going to show you how to make this awesome Sonic the Hedgehog topper. It could be a cupcake topper, it could be a cake topper, it can go on the side of the cake. I mean, the possibilities are endless. So let's get started and make this awesome Sonic. So we are going to need a few circle cutters. Now this is a 3, this is 1.5, this is a 1, and this is a half. It don't have to be that size, but I do recommend if you want a bigger head of Sonic, I recommend these sizes. A star cutter, this is about 2 inches, 2.5. A rolling pin, a small one preferably. Black fondant, some white fondant, some beige or tan or ivory fondant, and some blue fondant. We don't need a lot of it, but if you're gonna make several, then you will need more than just this. So we are going to get our blue fondant first, and we're gonna roll it out. And if your fondant does get sticky, like this one, use some cornstarch or some powdered sugar to help with that. It's super hot here in Arizona, so the fondant usually gets sticky when I don't have my Fantasia fondant. All right, so we're gonna cut out the biggest piece of the circle. This is, I believe, the 2.5, 3. So again, whatever size you want. So get your circle. Place it to the side, and now we're gonna get some of our ivory, and this one is actually a bit of gum paste, so it's been sitting, it's a little hard. I'm gonna cut some off, and then we're gonna roll this out. So we're gonna roll it out, and you wanna make sure you have enough fondant, this is gonna be his bottom lip, to cut half of that big circle, because if this is gonna be his mouth, we want it to match, and go on the bottom like so. And then, we want to do somewhat of an oval shape, like that, all right? And then you're gonna stretch it out a little, make sure these are not too pointy and they are out like this. We're gonna place it on top of our fondant just to get a good measurement, and that's perfect. So the trick to getting the mouth like this is literally just getting one of your circle cutters, whichever one you want to use, creating an indent on both sides like that, as you see, because you want to leave enough lip for a nose on top. And then get your knife or your scissors or whatever it is that you use, X-Acto knife, and voila, that's how we did that. If you feel the mouthpiece is too big or not big enough, you can always stretch it to make it bigger, and you can always cut it down a little like this to make it smaller. But just make sure you keep these rounded and not pointy, because it just looks more Sonic. Okay, then you're gonna wanna place it, add some water or Crisco. My trick to adding fondant pieces onto other fondant pieces or onto buttercream cakes or whatever you're adding is to dab a little bit of Crisco onto the back of the piece so that you can peel it off easily, and then there's no water mess, there's no marks left, there's no color residue. So, my tip. So now we're going to do the ojos, eyes of Sonic, and you kind of just want to make sure they fit in the pockets up here. Now you can use a big round cutter like so, or you can use a small one and stretch out the fondant, and I'm going to show you how to do that just in case you don't have a perfect oval, you know, like the eyes. So you're going to get your round pieces and stretch them. Your fondant should be stretchy enough. If not, cut a thicker piece of white fondant. Then you're gonna get your Sonic head. Again, the bigger the better. And you're gonna pick up the flap like so, put it underneath like that, and then do that with the other eye. One tip is that you want the eyes as close as possible to each other. So literally touching each other like that, literally like that. And then now we start on all the other stuff. You're going to get some more blue fondant, 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 it's not fondue. And then we're gonna cut out our star, like so. And then we're gonna cut out each edge of the star. So just cut out each edge of the star, like so. On one of them, you're gonna cut them in half and leave them long, like so. That to the side, and then the other ones you want to cut off a little bit, and then you want to cut that in half as well. So you have big ones and small ones, like so. Ta-da! And then you want to have ears. So we're gonna cut these like that. We're not cutting that in half. We're leaving that as is. We're gonna do that to this one as well. So we have two ears. And we also gotta have the little pointy part of his head up on top. So what you're gonna do is get your last star and cut another triangle like that. You kind of want to make it a big, fatter triangle. Now you want to get some beige or ivory, and you want to cut out little triangles because that's going to go inside of the ears. Again, you can use your X-Acto knife. I'm just using my knife that was nearest to me. And then you're going to put them on the ear, add Crisco, water, whatever you prefer, push it in there. We're going to do the same with the other one. Ta-da! So now we can start piecing our Sonic the Hedgehog together. We're gonna start with the top. Do try to round out the end a little, just so it'll fit firmly and nice and tucked on top of his head, like so, like that. There you go. He's looking more like a shark than anything else, funny. Okay, and then we're gonna put the ears overlapping on top, not at the edge. So this is going on top, like so. And again, use Crisco, whatever you want to use. And then we're going to put his hairs that stick out. One right here, one right here, another right here, like so. You can do them higher, you can do them lower, completely up to you, however you want your Sonic to look. It's going to look awesome, trust me. Okay, now we're going to roll out with our hand, or you can do it on the table, just roll it out. And this is gonna go over his eyes. Now, I would say about one eighth of an inch thick, but it's completely up to you, smaller or bigger. There's no wrong way when you're creating because you're learning. All right, and then we wanna go over the eyes like this, and then make a little divot, and then do that, and then cut it off right here. Ta-da! He's looking awesome. Okay, now we're gonna get some of our black fondant, and we don't need that much for the eyes, the nose, or the lips. So I have about half an inch, maybe less. I'm gonna divide that in half. So this half is gonna be the eyes, and we're gonna roll it out like that. I'm gonna round the ends, and then I'm gonna put it right there in his eye. And I'm gonna do that with the other one. Roll it out. And then put it in the eye. One looks bigger than the other. You can always fix that. Now what is left is the nose. Pinch a little bit, literally a little bit off, and then round the nose like that. And then put it on top. And then we can make this a little smile coming from Sonic himself. And you got two Sonic the Hedgehogs. How super fun is that? Super easy too. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. I'm doing a video every week of different characters and different things. And as always, learn, create, inspire, aspire. Love you guys. Till next time.